Thank you, Kevin. And we have an update today on Otis the turtle. We told you about him here on Most Buffalo. Well, Western New York Raptor and Wildlife Care and Orchard Park shared this online that he was released back into a beautiful tranquil pond to live a good life. This comes after he was checked into rehab during a heat wave a few weeks ago. He was very dehydrated and sunburned around his eyes, but he is looking good and looking happy right now.